Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47. Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
I should have just gotten out of bed and...
Thank you.
right now, please.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand.
You want a break?
Sorry, I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can put it right in that seat that you chased. When you're done, bring it in.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume.
Lunch is served. Pasta, the Caruso style.
This again. Well, do show my patience. Good night. I can appreciate that. Why? This is excellent. My mother's recipe. You got it right.
Well, it was simple.
kitchen, sir.
Francesca.
Prick.
Hey, mister, who are you again?
Good job, Chef.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
that is Francesca DeSantis. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute...